Skirt, skirt.
I've always wanted to do that in one of my songs. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. I'm so litty, titty, litty, titty, litty, titty, litty. I'm so litty, titty, litty, titty.
There's the wife's longboard. I walked home just to get the GoPro and this longboard. I got the GoPro mounted onto my chest. How's it look? GoPro footage versus my phone, iPhone SE footage. This is an iPhone SE. This is a GoPro. iPhone SE. GoPro. Which one looks better?
I'm so litty, titty, litty, titty, litty, titty, litty. I'm so litty, titty, litty.
Empty. Currently 11 a.m. About to head over to customer location to pick up a load. Hopefully that load is already ready for me to pick up. Place I usually go to is typically Drop and Hook, so we'll see if that load's ready. Seems like half the time I go there, it's not. So the load's ready for me to be picked up. That's good news. Good news, ladies and gentlemen. All I gotta do is drop off this trailer in a spot and hook onto the other one that's loaded. Here's a loaded one, 31225. I'll find it out in the yard somewhere. Should be up here somewhere. There it is. It's too high. shit ain't going up at all. Finally, bro. Finally. And the other guy's still backing up his trailer to the dock. Sounds like he's done now. Oh. Oh, boy. My finger. I slide my tandems at the shipper, so I'm gonna have to do it at this truck stop. Also gotta get a headset, cause my headset broke. Like, it stopped working, so I just threw it away. I'm gonna get a relatively cheaper headset this time. Last time I got Blue Beacon, it lasted me like a couple years, and pretty great. I like the headset, but it just pooped out on me, man. I was depressing. I gotta make sure both of the brakes are set. This trailer is easy to slide to tandems. So it's just that push button, and then bam, those pins go in automatically. What I need to do, get the center of these two wheels lined up with this 41 foot mark. All right. If it lined up. Nope, still got a little bit of go. Mm-hmm. believe that's about it. Center of this wheel, almost lined up to this 41 foot marker. Always want to make sure these locking pins are locked out in the locked position. Now time to get me a hitch set. Just the goods. Yes. Check out the headset I got. M300 XT blocks out 80% of background noise, up to 14 hours of talk time. Small and ultra light for all day comfort. Whew. All right. And I can connect to two devices using Bluetooth 5.0. Nice. I'm gonna do a quick little unboxing for y'all. I said I got a $20 digital coupon, but like I don't really care for it. I might use it, but all that does is entice me to purchase more stuff. All right, there it is. Built for life on the go. Size of the ear I got, small, large. See if this fits by itself. Can it go the other way? It needs to be the right ear. Looks like it has to be the right ear. Okay. It looks like this one's pretty good. I guess this is the medium size. Yeah, the size that was on there is the medium size. Let's try out the large. My wife says I got big ears. I don't know, I think the large is too big, and then the small. The small's pretty good. I'm gonna try the medium again. Okay, I think the medium's where it's at. Pretty sure I'm gonna get these charged up. I'm gonna try and connect this on my phone first. See if it's got any juice. I gotta read the instructions. I thought I knew what I was doing here. How to pair. 2 seconds. Pair mode. Oh, it's back here. Damn, that was quiet. Gotta select M300 XT. Here it is. Nice. Let's try it out. Let's see if I can hear it. I'm gonna try the small. I think I need the small. Let's try it out, boys and girls. Well, I think that's going to be the end of this video. Appreciate it.